pray you out. All right, so so my dad was a, my dad was an Irish Catholic, and he went to church every goddamn Sunday as a kid. He both get ass up and sent to me. But went to the church with him, and, church is fucking bullshit to me, my friends. Yeah! I'm sorry, man. Today, all it was kneel, sit. And so I understood, and, it was the same goddamn thing every fucking week. It was the same exact service, and he'd throw you in a story like in the middle about Jesus came in, we walked in, and people fucked up, and they're all dying, and he touched people in the hand, and all were good. And I was like, yeah, bullshit. Okay? But out of all my experience, though, going to church, my friends, for all those fucking years, there was one thing, though, that I did walk away with. And that was the greatest trick the devil pulled, was to convince the world we didn't exist. we're going to fuck you. Thank you, guys. Let's hear it for the talk package. We're on right now. It's the...